Happy birthday, Acme Chief, to yourself and to your mum. Enjoy your lunch. Today you'll be operating New Jersey Transit 4355 from Long Branch to Bayhead on Christmas Eve. Have fun and a great trip. Pick up passengers here when 3255 pulls away from the station. Next station stop is Elberon. Elberon? Oh no. Hang on, I've not got to do a passenger. Hang on, what's going on here? Where am I? Why is it telling me to pick up passengers when there's no pick up passengers? So I just need to get on and go then. Let's put the cab signalling on. Oh, I need to switch the rail driver on. Hold on. Come on, wake up. Thank you. Moggy approved wiping. Oh, cab lights on, there you go. Through it. No, I'm not aware of any date on the multi-levels yet, Carlspec. So we're due into Elberon, 1.83 miles. Looks like a green to me. Have I ever said a bad word on stream? Possibly. I can't remember. I try not to. Don't think he knows what a bad word is. Yeah, that's really funny, because I've got possibly one of the most potty mouths you can believe. I said a bad word once at the start of the stream, here back was like, probably. Why no read followers? Have I been missing followers? Oh, I'm not gonna read fake followers, that's not. That's the alerter. Lights on, we can see what we're doing. Right, we're heading for Elberon, we can see that now. I'm just going to check the signal ahead, which is green. Nah, but we don't have the cab light on when you're driving. Very bad practice. It means that in reality all the lights and the windows start reflecting the inside rather than showing you the outside. You know, but I do my best to control it. The F-bombs run free normally. Let's try not to miss Elberon again. We've even got lights on. Check me out. The bell stopped. Am I going to be on DTM later tonight, Meep? No. I'm going to be doing something called sleeping shortly after the stream. Right. Moggy, you go and hit your sack. See you later, and Gouger, see you later. I'm going to be doing your scenario tomorrow, Gouger. You control track switches through map view. Yeah. Yeah, you go into map view, and then in here you can see, if you see any blue circles, then they're track switches you can control. You over here? Yeah, these things here, you click them to move them. Oops, should probably answer that. Next station is Allenhurst. So what are our stations here? Oh, loads of them. Until we get to Bayhead Yard. This route is definitely a quiet zone the way I do it. I need to get back in the cab. The alerter keeps going off and I keep missing it. Meep doesn't think it is a quiet zone. Like I said, the way I'm driving it is a quiet zone. There comes Alan Hurst. I think it depends if the fake ones get reported Goplop amount rather than just having them. If you just got them and they're not causing any problem, then I don't think they pair. But if you get a bunch of fake accounts and then the bunch of those fake accounts get reported as being nuisance, then I think they look into it to see if there's a root cause rather than just chasing the tails. What's my favourite place to go on vacation at? I don't really have a favourite place to go on vacation, to be honest. I mean, we pretty much always, when we go on vacation, which isn't very often, go to America, because my wife wants to go and see her mum and dad. Well, her dad. We usually try and get her mum to fly her mum over here, from Massachusetts, and then fly over to Knoxville to go and see her dad. Have I been to California? No. Knoxville, Port Charlotte in Florida, Boston, a couple of other places in the Massachusetts area. That's about it. But certainly in terms of places I've actually stopped at, other than probably about half a dozen other places that we've flown through. Yeah, well, normally by the time we've flown the whole family out to Knoxville, there's not a lot of funds left. Last time we flew to Knoxville, it was not charge change out of $4,000. Pounds, not dollars. Good night, BNSF. Yes, Mrs. P is American. We were one of the original online couples. We met over the internet. We've been married 20 years. I'd like to go to New York and ride things like the MA, you know, ride up and down the Northeast Corridor of different things, especially the Acela. Kind of thinking that's a retirement thing, to be honest. When there's more money and less kids to worry about. Can't hear the bell, but it's ringing. That light says so. How many kids have been owned, Bob? We have two kids. He says, for some reason, having to think about it for a minute. NJT Rail fan. Well, this will be right up your street. Thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Right, you're going. Why was I singing? Why are you not going? Bradley Beach, 0.9. Where the cat's got to. He's still around here somewhere. He's probably found somewhere and curled up. He's found something nice of mine to use as a toilet, probably. Well, you know those N-gauge locos that you really liked? Guess what I think of them? Okay, it's interesting, Amtrak Master. There's quite a lot of named locos in the UK. I think we're stopping here. Right, this is Bradley Beach. Open doors. Next up is Belmar. Yeah, there are a few passenger cars out of them on in the UK. I mean, most of the Pullman ones, except I think the third class ones, have got names. nice Amtrak Master. Yeah, I've heard about the veterans locos. Road number 4210. There's Belmar. Did I hear about the Metrolink EMD? You'll have to expand on that, Fleshy Sinkin. Thanks for joining. EMD passenger I've got a few years. Oh, interesting. And Chris24, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Kimmy Choo's got man flu. Oh dear, oh dear. Spring Lake is our next station. Getting there now, Spring Lake, Manaskan, Point Pleasant, Bayhead. Oh, I see, we're heading south, that makes sense. NASCAR. You got a BB gun, give it to you. Nice. Ha 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 ha. see what happens to the cab signalling once we get up here. Metro North, I think, have got. I can't remember which one. One Metro North got. They've got one that looks like a GP40. I don't think it is a GP40. One of these ones that's got a lot longer name, with the New Haven livery on it. Metro North does have a GP40, does it? Okay. Right, coming into Spring Lake. MoneySax13, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Manus Quan, I think it is. I don't know. It's about what I say, I usually forget the right way of saying it. Sounds like LZB. What's that, Calspec? Dave's muting me. Dave! Hello! Nothing. Right. What time is it where I live, Sneak? 29 minutes past one. Good night, Poland. Thanks for joining us. I'll do two giveaways tomorrow, Calspec. There's Manasquan. Matt pedals the time is when I start. When is that in real life? When I start. It's just when I start. my favourite route. I haven't really got a favourite route as such. There's a load of routes that I like to drive. It depends what I want to do. New Haven is a favourite. Donner Pass. Weardale, Teesdale. London, Brighton. I'm just going to give you a list of all the routes. That's all good. Oh, the smacky button's getting a good bit of exercise. Amsterdam to Rotterdam is where it's flipped from. This is one of those not station stations. Good night, Amtrak. Thanks for joining. Point Pleasant Beach. No, I've still got my little note on the desk on the other monitor there, Ed, to remember the cat. The cat will be looking for food. Yeah. 2 miles to Point Pleasant Beach, 60 miles an hour. Sneak, how many more scenarios? This is the last one for tonight. It's already 1:30. It's definitely time to look at finishing. Favourite US commuter diesel engine? F59 PHI, I think. I quite like the look of those. The MP36 looks good as well. We got a cough there, Meep. That's Point Pleasant, 3/4 mile. Have I ever had the chance to drive a real loco B9 bot? No. I've been in 2 or 3 cabs that have been driven, but I've not actually had the chance to operate it myself. Thanks, mate. Probably right, but come on, slow down. Alright, this is Point Pleasant Beach. Your dad used to drive trains many years ago, Kimichi. Do you know what he used to drive? Cheers, couple of them out. Yeah, getting 237 for you. Thanks for sticking around. God, no, you're asking. Yeah, I am. Plan on stopping this bay head. Up passengers and then move into the yard. Little shunter, was it diesel or steam? If it was diesel, it's probably an OA. It occurs to me that that's a red light. I don't know why it's a red light. Going to tab it. Right. Bayhead track just coming up ahead. That alerter sounds like it is a bit annoying, isn't it? It's coming on because it's basically telling when it's a cab signalling system and you don't get advance warning of the cab signalling, it just says you now need to be going slower. The alarm sounds, you have to put the brakes on and acknowledge the alarm. And if I don't have the brakes on enough, then it doesn't let me reset the alarm. And that's just the alerter. So there's two things, they're both doing the same sound and operating with the same control, the alerter and the cab signalling. Miles per hour. as our last two stops, one at Bayhead Track 2 to unload, go ECS to Bayhead Yard 04. I've got no coaches in there. This is a tiny little station. Sneak, am I still active on Twitter? Certainly am. Right, now pull into Bayhead Yard onto track 4. Oh yeah, definitely, I post on Twitter every day, just about. One thing or another. I don't think that wiping is Moggy approved anymore, you know? Wiping is approved. You can't get on with Twitter. I use it basically to announce the stream. If I'm going to do a stream, so like I post on Facebook saying I'm streaming, and I'll post on Twitter, just to let everybody know that, because some people use Twitter and don't use Facebook, some people use the other way around. Tends to be a different crowd on Twitter. Meet pull it back up the server. I'll do a backup of the server and re-mirror it just before the DTM stream on Wednesday. So it'll be the latest it can be just before the DTM stream. So everybody's got all the latest stuff on the test server. See you later, Flashy Sick Kid. Thanks for joining. Your bridge is now complete. That bridge is stunning, mate. It's looking really nice. What do I think of multiplayer for TS 2016? I'd love to see multiplayer in a train sim, but it's actually a very complex thing to do. Not just the technical side of it, but the gameplay side as well. I doubt you'll see it in 2016, to be honest. The dispatcher just doesn't work in a way that you would need it to for that. And that's it. It's all right, Wormy. Appreciate your thanks. Right, great job. You made it to Bayhead on time. If you want to see more scenarios like this, then please follow us on Steam or like us on Facebook. So this is Amazing Trains Workshop. There you go, folks. That's the that's tonight's show. I will see you all again tomorrow, and we'll do it all again. Yeah, literally, I'm going to do the whole lot all the same again, including all the crashes at the beginning. Thanks a lot, everybody. I will see you all tomorrow at the usual time. Bye-bye.